How to clean and lubricate your motorcycle chain at home. I'll be showing the simple steps that you need to know. These are the simple materials you need: prayer bottle, chain lubricant, kerosene with brush. Now we get to the fun part. Rotate the wheel liberally. Spray the kerosene to the entire chain. After moment of soaking, use brush to scrub the chain to break up grim particles. Scrub it on all direction positive. Ensure that you have scrubbed the entire chain and the sprockets. Wipe down the entire chain with a rag and make sure the chain has lost its sludgy black color. Clean the chain with pressurized water. It is very important to dry the chain before applying chain lubricant. Apply chain lubricant on all possible sides.